Good morning to all. Today I am going to do question number 19 of exercise 9C of 6th class from R.S. Agarwal book. Question number 19 of exercise 9C of 6th class from R.S. Agarwal book. Question number 19 of exercise 9C. Question is, a bag contains 25 paisa and 50 paisa coins whose total value is rupees 30. If the number of 25 paisa coins is 4 times that of 50 paisa coins, find the number of each type of coins. I am repeating, a bag contains 25 paisa and 50 paisa coins whose total value is rupees 30. If the number of 25 paisa coins is 4 times that of 50 paisa coins, find the number of each type of coins. Solution. First of all, we write given and to find, and it is given that total value of 25 paisa coins and 50 paisa coins is rupees 30. It is given total value of 25 paisa coins and 50 paisa coins is rupees 30. Total value of both the coins is rupees 30. And second is, the number of 25 paisa coins is equal to 4 times of the number of 50 paisa coins. The number of 25 paisa coins is equal to 4 times of the number of the 50 paisa coins. 50 paisa coins. And to find the number of each type of coins, we have to find the number of each type of coins. Next, let the number of 50 paisa coins be X. Let the number of 50 paisa coins be X. And the number of 25 paisa coins is equals to 4 multiply number of 50 paisa coins. It is given that the number of 25 paisa coins is equals to 4 times of the number of 50 paisa coins. So 4 into X. Because number of 50 paisa coins be X, therefore 4 into X. Next step is 4X. So the number of 25 paisa coins is equals to 4X. And value of one coin of 50 paisa is equals to rupees 1 upon 2. Value of one coin of 50 paisa is equals to rupees 1 upon 2. It means 50 paisa is equals to half rupees. 50 paisa is equals to half rupees. Value of X coins of 50 paisa is equals to rupees 1 upon 2 into X. Value of one coin of 50 paisa is equals to 1 upon 2 rupees. Therefore, value of X coins of 50 paisa is equals to rupee 1 by 2 into X. That is rupees 1 upon 2 X. Value of X coins of 50 paisa is equals to rupees 1 upon 2 X. Value of one coin of 25 paisa is equals to rupees 1 upon 4. Value of one coin of 25 paisa is equals to rupees 1 upon 4. It means value of one coin of 25 paisa is equals to 1/4 of a rupee. And value of 4x coins of 25 paisa, because there is 4x coins of 25 paisa. So we have to find the value of 4x coins of 25 paisa, that is equals to 1 upon 4 into 4x, that is rupees x. Value of 4x coins of 25 paisa is equals to rupees एक्स. नाउ टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ द क्वाइंस ऑफ 50 पैसा इज इक्वल्स टू रुपीज 1/2 एंड वैल्यू ऑफ 4x क्वाइंस ऑफ 25 पैसा इज इक्वल्स टू रुपीज एक्स. नेक्स्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स क्वाइंस ऑफ 50 पैसा प्लस वैल्यू ऑफ 4x क्वाइंस ऑफ 25 पैसा इज इक्वल्स टू टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल क्वाइंस. वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स क्वाइंस ऑफ 50 पैसा प्लस वैल्यू ऑफ 4x क्वाइंस ऑफ 25 पैसा इज इक्वल्स टू टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल क्वाइंस. और वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स क्वाइंस ऑफ 50 पैसा इज रुपी 1/2x एंड वैल्यू ऑफ 4x क्वाइंस ऑफ 25 पैसा इज रुपी एक्स एंड टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल क्वाइंस इज रुपीज 30. देयरफॉर आवर इक्वेशन इज रुपी 1/2x प्लस रुपी एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू रुपी 30 और एक्स अपॉन 2 प्लस एक्स अपॉन 1 इज इक्वल्स टू रुपीज 30. सो आवर इक्वेशन इज एक्स प्लस 2 इंटू एक्स होल अपॉन 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 30. एंड नाउ यू कैन सॉल्व इट इजिली. सो प्लीज सॉल्व इट एंड इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम टू सॉल्व दिस देन यू कैन आस्क मी. थैंक यू.